Machado behind the back, trying to get away from Johnson. And the reverse layup, pretty move by Scott Machado.
Yeah, good play by Machado. Rebounder and shot blocker.
Machado steps up, knocks down the three. Passive, that's for sure. Look at that, Machado again. Scott Machado with the shorthanded South Bay Lakers. Machado trying to take it upon himself to carry this team. 13 points in the game for Scott. For the Lakers, Machado trying to work against Thompson and a couple of step fakes. Got the room that he needed.
Had himself a game. 5 of 6 from the floor, 3 of 4 from downtown. 16 points. 3 rebounds already for Machado.
And quickly on the other end, Scott Machado.
They hit that circle button right down the lane, spinning through the defenders. Oh, how did he get that one?
Well, Machado's back in the game, and he's back to his old tricks. 7 of 8 from the field now, Scott Machado. 20 points in this first half.
Oh, magic on that one.
Man. Wow. As with the miss, Machado comes right down the floor, creates the space. Machado with a 3-ball, and that one falls in. Thought it was going to come out and hung on the rim and fell. Machado from the elbow. There is a new career high for Machado.
16 assists to go with the 38 points.
Second free throw is good, and there it is. 14 of 22 from the field. The South Bay Lakers are going to come into Oshkosh and knock off the Wisconsin Herd tonight. 126 to 1.